Hello and a very warm welcome to Great Principles. I am Seema Choria. I bring to you another iconic figure from the world of Indian academia. We all aspire to become someone. As children, we go through various phases and each ushers in a new persona, a new someone. We feel in as a role model, someone who inspires or motivates us to do something for ourselves or the society at large. When that someone is a teacher, who inspires you to become a teacher. It is the triumph of the noblest profession. Our guest today, Mr. Prashant T.S., founder principal of Kadapa Public School, Kadapa, Andhra Pradesh, believes that he will take on to accomplish scholastic endeavors in his institution. And as Gautam Buddha said, he is able who think he is able. Our guest holds these words in high esteem and makes sure he walks the talks and accomplishes this. So please welcome to Great Principles, Mr. Prashant T.S. It's an honor to have you here, sir.